Up until now, lockdown's been all right because the weather has been pretty special, right? It's been great for Scotland. And now we're starting to get a wee bit of what we're used to, rain. So folks are either getting their umbrellas out when they're going their walk or doing their exercise, or they're getting creative with what they're doing indoors to keep dry. And so there were seven guys and they're playing this game, right, this card game. And whoever loses the game has to give the other players the amount of money that will double whatever each of them have got in their pocket at the time. And weirdly, they played seven games and a different player
lost
every single time. And even more bizarre, at the end of the seven games, all the guys had the exact same amount of money in their pocket. £1.28. So the question to you is, can you work out what each guy must have had in his pocket at the start of the games? At the start of the games, the guys must have had 8 pence, 15 pence, 29 pence, 57 pence, £1.13, £2.25 and £4.49.